Hello children, this is the revision part. This is the revision part. And we have done multiplications in that chapter, in term 2. This is the multiplication first chapter. This is the revision of the multiplication. In term 2, the revision of the multiplication. See the A bit. Tick, write the correct answer. Tick the mark. If it is the correct answer, see the 2 into 1, that is 2 times 1. 2 times 1, 2 into 1 equal to 2. Here A is 1. No, it's wrong. B is 2. It's correct. So write on the 2 here. Next, when we multiply a number by 0, we get a 0. We get a 0. We get, this is the question. When we multiply a number by 0, we get 0. Any number multiplied with a number, the answer will be the 0. Right? Next, 8 3 is 8 into 3. 8 into 3. Sorry, 8 into 2. 8 into 2. 8 into 2. That's 8 times 2. 18? No, 8 into 2 is not 18. 16? Yeah, right. 18 into 2 is 16. Put the right mark. Next, write the multiplication fact. Write that into the multiplication part. They gave the repeated addition. Convert them into the multiplication. Here, 1, 2, 3. 3 times 10. That is 3 into 10. Right? Next, 3 times 5. That is 3 into 5. Next, 1, 2. 2 times 9. That is 2 into 9. Next, 2 times 4. That is 2 times 4. And next, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times 3. This one you do for yourself. Next, I'll give a C bit. Multiply. First one, 8 into 5 equal to box. This one you do for the homework. I won't say this because we have to learn the tables and you have to do. Last C bit multiply is for the homework. You have to learn the tables and you have to do for the homework. Here see again. In the revision bit, A1, tick, write the correct answer. They gave 3 options. They gave some question and they gave 3 options. You have to find the appropriate right and answer and just tick it off. Right? We'll again learn it. 2 times 1, 2 into 1 equal to 2. They gave options 1, 2, 3. Option 1, no. Option A is no, option C is no. Option B is 2. So it's 2. Right answer is 2. When we multiply number by 1, we get 0. You should not forget the properties of multiplication. Whenever you multiply with 1, you get the same number. Whenever you multiply with 1, whatever the number is, you get the same this number only. Right? But when you multiply with 0, some number, you get 0. Whenever you multiply anything with 0, whatever the number is, you get the 0. Whenever you multiply with 1, whatever the number is, you get the same number as a product. What is the product? The answer of these two multiply numbers is called a product. This is called as multiplication fact. This is known as multiplication fact. This part is known as multiplication fact. We have written here, and last one I gave for the homework. This is the multiplication word. Converting the divisions, additions, repeated addition is a multiplication. Okay. Now, what is the multiplication? What is the multiplication? Repeated addition of same number is a multiplication. We have learned in the multiplication chapter repeated addition of a same number is a multiplication. See here, repeated addition of same number, 1 over 10 is repeated how many times? 3 times. So 3 into 10. Repeated addition of same number is multiplication. Repeated addition of same number is multiplication. Come into this pattern. 8 into 2 is 16. They gave 3 options, answer is 16. Here we have learned it. Next, write the multiplication fact. For each and one, you have to write the multiplication fact they have given in that question. What is the multiplication? Repeated addition of same number. The number should be same. How many times you repeat? That times you have to write here, and you should write the number here. Always remember. Suppose I say 5. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many times 4 is repeated? 4 times. What number is repeated? You have to multiply the number repeated. This is 4 times 5. This is the multiplication fact. This is the multiplication fact. And this we call as repeated addition. That we call as repeated addition. This we call as repeated addition. Here you see, these all the repeated additions they have given in the question. We have to convert them into the multiplication fact. How you convert? Write up a number itself. See the number, how many times it is added. Write the added times number and multiply those two numbers. That is the multiplication fact of a repeated additions. Next, C-bit. Multiply. We got a C-bit multiply. This you have to do after reading your tables. This you have to do after the reading the tables. Excuse me. Here I will write a homework. What is the homework? Complete your revision. Complete revision. Complete your revision. See which we have to do after reading your tables. Please read again your tables perfectly. Thank you, children.